Wait. You're home alone? And you want me to come over? So you're home alone, so no one's there right now. Your dad's not there, your mom's not there, your sister, your little cousin, your cousin Skeeter, your uncle. I mean, shit. Now, if she's home alone, then I'm a sticky bandit, grabbing a bag and a bike and a sandwich. She's photogenic, intentionally or candid. She's a weapon in need of a good brandish. I'm a little boy in need of a new plaything. If she wants to fill the role, then we both want the same thing. I hope that I'm not overstating what's abundantly clear by the excitement I'm containing. Now, if she's home alone, then I'm a warm fireplace on a cold winter night while she's in a dire state. If I just happen to be atop the Empire State, but she's home alone, I might jump to escape. Now, I might not be hung like an ape, but there's one special girl who likes me just the same. What a wonderful world when I gazed upon the text and I raced for the exit, greatly perplexed. Egad, gadzooks, good grief. I'm not a bad dude, but if she wants me to be, I'll give her the attitude of a hurricane in the sea and see what we can do with the way things happen to be. Now, if she's fully clothed, she really earns to be free. I'm delegating my earnings to pay her a small fee. I got it, everybody, don't worry, it's all me. I'll show her a good time, then take her to Aldi. If she's bored or unenthused, she might need another dude, not the one she's currently occupied with abusing. If she's not hitting you back, I might know what she's doing, but the complexity of it you'd surely find confusing. She's a fine wine, and I'm in line at the taste. She's immaculate and flavorful and all around amazing. So when I get told she's home alone and it's close to Thanksgiving, I come to the conclusion that someone's turkey needs basting. Now I'm not a creep, but if she wants what I have, then I'll show up to her address and tell her she's in that bedroom. So maybe she'll take it off and show me what's underneath, and through her sheer curtains will shine the sunbeams of heaven itself. Girl, I'm just telling you what I think. My metaphorical pen is running out of ink. More poetry requires a little more inspiration, and I think I know just the way that we can make it happen. If she's unemployed, that's quite the coincidence. I'm quieting all thoughts but those relevant to the traversal of all intermediate space betwixt our two compatible bodies and souls which long to be bridged. Now if you want the truth, I'll give you rest the abridged synopsis, summary, author's note, but shit, if she's home alone, then luckily I drive six, so I can speed down the road in gear 76.
Sweetie, whose shoes are these?